本人林平方 YouTuber 发明皇后，我现在写出从我出生到现在的生命是很奇妙的，说给你们听。我在香港巴士出世，当时我困在妈妈裤子里面，没有空气，皮肤也黑了。后来去医院抢救我的生命回来。我出生时，医生告诉妈妈我肚子生了蛔虫。当时妈妈帮我除虫，可能我的身体常常便秘，所以除不了蛔虫。妈妈也放弃了。我在我十几年生虫的日子，身体非常痛苦。到了我十三岁，我隔壁的叔叔当时为我很心痛骂我妈妈，告诉她你的女儿生虫。后来妈妈买了这个除虫药，非常有效。我二十多岁生了凉性肿瘤，一寸半这么大粒。幸亏我的上海朋友叫我立刻看医生。有一次，我过马路，有个汽车在我八寸距离停下来，吓到我脚软。也有一次，我在行人路踩着单车，有一辆小货车间门突然打开，一辆放货铁车一下拉之间冲过来，幸亏我也避开。现在，我也非常感谢上天寄给我的智慧和天赋。我有很多新发明能帮助身体健康。本来耳朵有发炎，自己治好。我这两三年来，整年咳得很厉害，没停下来，后来也自己治好。我包括很多新发明在 YouTube 视频里跟你们分享。祝你们身体健康，感谢。
I am invention queen YouTuber Lam Ping Fong. I describe my life from birth to the present. I was born on a Hong Kong bus. At the time, I was trapped in my mother's pants, with little air and suffocating. Later, I was transported to the hospital and saved. When I was young, the doctor told my mother that I had tapeworms in my stomach. At the time,My mother helped me deworm. Maybe my body is often constipated, so I can't get rid of the tapeworms. Mom also gave up. My body was in great pain from the worms. When I was 13, my uncle next door scolded my mother for not doing enough to deworm me. Later, my mother bought some deworm pills and it was very effective.When I was in my 20s, I had a tumor, which was as big as an inch and a half. Thankfully, my Shanghai friend told me to see a doctor right away. Once, I was crossing the road and a car stopped 8 inches away from me, petrifying me. There was also a time when I was pedaling a bicycle on the sidewalk.The door of a small truck suddenly opened, and a railroad truck gushed past. Fortunately, I also avoided it. Now, I am also very grateful for the wisdom and talent that God has sent me. I have a lot of new inventions that can help my health. The ear infection I had healed on its own from my treatment. In the past 2 or 3 years,I have had a bad cough all year, and it didn't stop. Later, I also cured it by myself. I include many new inventions in YouTube videos to share with you. I wish you good health. Thank you.